My name is Elizabeth Dimon, and I'm playing Anne Marie, who is the nanny and the housekeeper for Torvald. She also was Nora's nanny when she was a child, and then subsequently raised her children when she left. Okay, so I would say she's salt of the earth. You know, she's a simple person. At that time period, women working outside of their own home did it under duress, usually, because they didn't have any other way. And in the first doll's house, we learned very little about Anne Marie, but we know that she had a child out of wedlock, and she ends up putting that child in a foundling home, and came to work for Nora's father as a nanny for Nora, and then subsequently, as I said, raised her kids after that. So she didn't really have much option at the time. I have a monologue now that says, you know, I could have either worked in a factory and worn myself, you know, down, or I could have become a prostitute. That was, you know, that was the options at the time. So, yeah. So she landed in a good place in the end. It is some of the finest writing, first of all. I think this playwright tells such an interesting story from so many aspects. There's four characters, and you learn about the same subject from four different viewpoints. And so, just like life, nobody's completely right and nobody's completely wrong. Everybody's a little bit wrong, a little bit right. And you know, everybody has skin in the game. Just like life, but and I think this particular play in this space will be wonderful because it's right there. It'll be immediate, and I think we're going to incorporate. You know, people will feel like they're in the middle of the action. So very cool. It's been great because we've been working, you know, at the table for a couple days and then just got on our feet yesterday. So we're still early days, but we're learning how to, you know, navigate the space and how that works for us, learning about each other as actors. You know, we oftentimes, I don't know, most people don't know it, I guess, but, you know, sometimes you come into a room and you've never worked with these people before, so that's always a learning curve. Just to find the humanity in these people and, you know, tell this story, that's my favorite thing to do, so, yeah.